So what happened with you and Jeremy last night?
There's nothing to say.
What do you mean? Nicole, stop playing.
Look, I am done with relationships. Like, I'm just about to go get me some cats and live with them freely because they're going to be the only ones that care about me.
Girl, you have to get over him. Look at you, you're fine. You can do so much better.
I know, but every relationship that I get in, they end badly. Like, they never take time to get to know me. They assume that I'm one way when I'm not.
Nicole, stop being so dramatic. Well, look, I work the late shift tonight at the coffee house, and we are hosting this speed dating event, and I think you should come. Think about all of the guys. Correction, all of the fine guys that will be there. Are you in? Nicole.
Yes, I'll be there.
Good.
If I said I'm difficult sometimes, say whatever comes to my mind, would you stay with me? I made a lot of noise, say whatever just to make my point, would you stay with me anyway? Well, this is the only story that I know how to be. I'm sorry if that don't fit your reality. I'm giving 100% of me, so take it or leave. Whether you're in or out, this is what I'm about. Because I'm up, I'm down, I'm left, I'm right. I'ma be myself both day and night, whether you leave or stay. This is me anyway.
Good evening, Greensboro students, and welcome to college speed dating. The rules are, ladies, stay in your seats while these fine young gentlemen come to you when they hear the... You have 2 minutes. Now let's get started.
Hey, how you doing? I'm Christian. What's your name?
Nicole.
All right, nice to meet you. All right, so, how's your day going so far?
It's okay. How's your day going?
It's going sensational. Okay, so say you won the lottery, right? What would you do with the money?
That was a random question.
I mean, it's kind of my icebreaker. I don't really have anything else.
Okay. Well, first I'll pay off my tuition.
Okay.
Then, of course, I'm going to give some to my family. And then I'm going to put some in the bank account for the future and then invest the rest so I can make more money.
Okay, I'll rock with that. And what school did you say you went to again?
A&T.
And what? Okay, time out. So for one, what you're an Aggie? What's an Aggie? Okay, forget it. Number two, I heard that y'all's professors are really easy. Like, y'all ain't do no work. Y'all just be in class, chilling. And to be completely honest, I wish I went to A&T. Because UNCG struggle is real. No, but I will say y'all got some of the finest females. Obviously. I mean, y'all a little ratchet, but, you know.
Squall!
Woo! But yeah, it was nice meeting you. You got my number? You want to give me a call sometime? Okay, cool.
This is going to be a long night.
Hey. Nicole, right?
Yep. Nice to meet you, Trent. What school do you go to?
A&T. What about you?
Me too. Can you believe this asshole just came up to me and called our school easy and ratchet?
Really? Where are you at? Where are you?
No,
okay, no. I'm just playing, but seriously though, you know, A&T Homecoming's coming up, and me and the squad are gonna be throwing a kickback over at my place down in Riverwalk, and you should come.
You have to be a senior.
Why you say that?
Because it's not called Riverwalk anymore. It's called Habitat.
Nah. It's what's the name? Campus Evolution. Yeah.
They change the name of that place every year.
Yeah, seriously. Like, they really think that changing the name of that place is gonna somehow make it better, but it's still gonna be the same old place that it was years ago. So,
thank you.
Whatever. But anyway, Nicole, where do you stay?
Well, I commute. I have a place over in New Garden area.
Oh, okay. Really? Yeah. I have a homeboy that stays over there. And but his parents pay for everything. They pay for his apartment, he has a new car, and his whole tuition is paid for. So, I know you probably got it easy. You probably got your whole tuition paid for, probably got a nice car. So, yeah, that's probably the definition of living easy. Anyway, kick back tonight. Don't forget.
Hey. I'm just here helping a friend out. Thought it'd be cool to tag along, but did I hear you was from Bennett?
No, A&T.
Dang. Never mind.
Oh, hi.
Hello there, A&T.
You heard that?
Yeah, but it's cool. You are beautiful. You know that, A&T?
Oh, thank you. So, what's your major?
Engineering.
Why engineering?
Well, it's a great job with good income. I'll be able to take care of my family, you know? Don't want to have to have them grow up struggling like I did.
That makes sense.
So what's your major, A&T?
Well, I'm an art major. I want to be able to give other people a voice and not just my own. And I want to make a difference with my work. You know, there are so many stories in this world and they go unheard. And I want to make it my duty to make sure everyone's stories is heard, not just one.
Wow. Really? How long has that been your dream, A&T?
Ever since I was a child.
Yeah, my mom was an art major.
Really?
Yeah. Art's the reason we grew up in poverty. Yeah, she chose her passion over a real job. Stupid. Look. Here's a dollar. Good luck in your field.
Now remember, ladies, there's a 2-drink minimum. Let's be classy, not trashy.
Here we go again.
And what was that?
Nothing.
Sounds like you've had it rough.
Tell me about it. Everyone is just so one-sided. They get one side of the story and then assume that everyone is under that same umbrella. I hate people like that.
Trust me, I understand.
And who are you again?
Oh, I'm sorry, I'm Kayvon. I study ballet at A&T.
Not to sound rude, but why are you here?
See, you're the one that's one-sided. I'm not gay, Nicole. You have this single story about men who study ballet. You see, my sexuality is not determined by my profession.
You're right, I'm sorry. Kayvon, wait. Do you want to get out of here? I'm willing to listen to your story if you're willing to listen to mine.
You know what? I would love that.
So, when can I see you in those types of yours?
Let me tell you why I love him. 'Cause he is the truth. Said he is so real. And I love the way that he makes me feel. And if I am a reflection of him, then I must be fly. Because his light it shines so bright, I wouldn't lie. I remember the very first day that I saw him. I found myself immediately intrigued by him. It's almost like I knew this man from another life. Like back then, maybe I was his husband, maybe he was my wife. And here the things I don't like about him are fine with me.
Cause it's not hard for me to understand him, cause he's so much like me. So much like me. And it's truly my pleasure to share him.